Good play from Kudus. A number of goals. Antonio is never going to be that prolific, but Jared Bowen has excelled. He really has.
Lovely this time attempt from Sofal. I can't even begin to describe the flexibility shown there by Mo Kudus, making myself. But Ayew will keep it alive. Flick on by Ayew. Gets the second.
In his game up, trying to get to the byline, stand a few crosses up, even with his weaker foot.
Kufal's cut back! It deflects home! But the home fans don't care. Their first attempt on goal, and it's Mo Kudus who bags his third Premier League goal of the season. West Ham United. I was just about to say Socek did well there, and Kudus wins the 50-50, according to Mike. Kudus, you can hear the roar every time. Does really well there. Cross comes there to Hughes. He can't retain possession. The two Ghanaians coming together. Hughes didn't really show any signs of confidence that he wanted to take on the strike there. Oh, coming forward at speed. Kudus fancies enough. Kudus trying to get away from Mitchell. Sticks. Ayew connects with it. Mitchell dispossessed by you know who, Mo Kudus.
His first thought.
Kudus away from Anderson. Can he provide the cross? The first half. I think there'll be quite a bit more here in the second. Kudus. Kudus, he's ball in. Oh. The assistant's flag is up for offside. Obviously, VAR will take Bark into what we would expect from a London derby. Kudus. Alistair, for an entire season, that was in his debut. Makes its way through to Kudus. Wins the free kick. And this is right in James Ward-Prowse. Kudus gets there before Hughes. Kudus, who has the one Premier League clean sheet so far this season for West Ham. Sofal and Mitchell go down off the ball. Kudus, lovely first touch. Bought himself that little bit of space. Does really well. Kudus, stopped by Richards. Once again, brings the ball away for West Ham. Roy Hodgson. Kudus stands up the cross. Kudus. Cross is deflected. It comes off the head. I'm sure Crystal Palace won't need reminding that Thomas Socek picks out Kudus. Kudus. Okay, he wins the header. Kudus wins the second ball. He needs no
one chance with Edward. They've had enough of the ball. Just stroke that, just make sure. Kudus again. Really.
To goalwards.
What the West Ham fans are challenged. No Kudus and skies it.
Palace and Kudus.
Lads with it.
But you'll know what it's like. A goal scoring for Scott enjoyed that, scoring his third Premier League goal of the season. Mo Kudus it was who opened up the scoring as deflected.